Before you jump in the water this summer, the number of parasitic outbreaks in pools is on the rise. That's according to a new CDC report. There is a parasite known as crypto, and the occurrences of crypto have risen over 10% in the last 10 years. The disease is spread through human and animal waste and can cause diarrhea, fever, and nausea. The CDC recommends staying out of the water if you're sick, avoid swallowing the water, and shower before getting in the pool.